She was finished. She had finally reached her lifelong limit of lies. Betraying my trust. I thought I knew her. But it's only now I accept that she is no longer the girl I once knew. She would be sitting right beside me. But I only have to look into her eyes to see that nobody's home. The language, the pulse, the sweat, the weeping, the arm curling, the mouth, the sunken eyes and the lifeless skin. The curious sympathy one feels when feeling the hand of the naked meat on her body. I'm just here watching you. Watching you dance with the devil. Something that is so beyond my control. Is it selfish to ask you to question what it's like for me? I'm trapped. I'm trapped in my memory, this lasting friendship we have. or had. Not based on ownership. Have you ever loved someone so much you'd give your life for them? Not the expression, but literally give your life for them. But it's too late now. You've kept me in this dark box with all these secrets, all these psychological locks. What more can I do to help? When I look into your eyes, you're exposed. You look just like a child. It's living a life so incomplete. Who knows where the broken piece lies? Or maybe you're the broken piece, and I failed to put you back together. Don't look at me in that way, as if everything's all right. My eyes see through all those false pretenses. But we're the ones who are guilty. Tiptoe, love. It was never enough.